Hello, and welcome back to the channel. I'm Rusty Nick. So, it's time to fabricate a new custom seat. Before start to making fiberglass, I must make a seat latch mechanism, so the seat can be locked on the subframe of the bike. A simple seat lock, so I can manage this latch with a key. Now for the main part, fabrication of the seat pan. Fixing a base of cardboard, so that the seat pan won't be too close, with battery and electrics. And finally, the well-known procedure of making a seat pan with fiberglass. There goes the color. Now, we must shape this seat pan.
I'm just sitting here, I got time, it's clear to see, from up here, the world seems small.
Seat pan is finished, and I am very happy with the result.
It's so beautiful, you and me. Meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
In the next episode, we are going to finalize the seat. We must mount two points of locking, a bracket on the front, and two edges for the seat latch. So, goodbye for now. Stay well and ride safe.
To see the truth around you, from a distance you can tell.